journey far in their married lives, not only throughout the United States, but throughout the world. But the places they have seen in the world are not nearly so important as the places they have seen in each other. That they have been able to accept and celebrate and join is as part of their journey to this moment of their marriage. Who knows what the future holds? None of us. But each stage along the way of a journey where we have been able to reveal ourselves and be accepted, and accept our partner as well, is one more building block in the strength of a marriage that can be celebrated indeed. It is no wonder that the New Testament, in seeking for an image of the kingdom of God, has Jesus performing the first miracle at a wedding in Cana in Galilee, even before he reveals himself and his mission. And it's no accident that the writer John, in writing the last book of the Bible, is searching for an image that would appropriately describe what human fulfillment is like at the end of all time. Chooses the image of a wedding feast where everyone sings and dances and enjoys the fullness of life at the end of the journey. So Margaret and Ernie, we who are family and friends, thank you for living out that ancient legend of a man and a woman on the way, discovering what it means to be one and yet independent, showing us what it is like to continue to grow at each stage of life, and giving all of us partners and encouragement in our own journeys. May the Lord bless you always on your way.
Two very wonderful people, of which we are proud to consider
Flash, with Flash, Marie and Art, Marie and Carr, Dorothy, by Leo, Addie and Tara, Elmer and Jane. That's wonderful. Oh, how good. Lennox. Oh, what? No, Lennox.
I'm that way about you. Romance runs in the family. It's always played a big part. For generations we've been sensations in all affairs of the heart. Every one of our descendants down through the centuries gave away their independence for moments like these. And that's the reason romance runs in the family. So honey, what do you say? My folks would like it if we could strike it the same sweet way.